Okay, for some reason that last video got cut off. But I'm still back here behind the gate. Look at all these just throw right here. That one was actually snapped twice. Look at that tree right there. It's pushed down from right there. See my house from here. I'm just out, you know, filming the terrain and getting a better look at what it looks like back here. Look at this. They're here. They're definitely around me right now. Spiderwebs in my beard. I was trying to figure out what that sawing sound was when I was recording up today. I don't see nothing that looked like it was sawed down or anything. wood knocks back that way. Okay, this stuff moving all around me now. I know you guys hear that. I can tell you one thing. I'm not scared. It's just, you know, you don't know where everything is. I think they're just messing with me. Okay, I was just standing here, about to get some steel panning. Oh, wow, spot roof. Go this way then. Another spot of detour. That's the part of the gate that's chained up. As you can see, I'm back in my backyard. Okay. This tree, it was like it was laid there. This tree, same thing with those two. Okay, guys, I just wanted to go over for a second and just get a look at what I saw from the street view. Like I said, I'm back in my backyard now, so I think I'm gonna jump back over this gate. Just looking at, you know, these different things that I always see from the other side of the gate. And I will try to come back out again sometime this week. Whistling. Seeing baseballs and toys and stuff. Okay, I'm just moving back in this direction. I just wanted to see something. It's kind of thick through here, so I'm gonna go back. It's like a hill or something up there. Okay, until next time, guys. As always, peace. If I can make it out of here without these darn spider webs. Ugh. Yuck. Alright, later, guys.